plastic bag, drifting through the wind, wanting to start again. Do you ever feel this so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? For you, 'cause there's a spark in you. You just gotta ignite the light and let it shine. Just own the night like the 4th of July. 'Cause baby, you're a firework. Come on, show 'em why.
Looking and pursuing a cure for cystic fibrosis, to the point where we actually are working on medicines and developing them that will fix the gene, not address the symptoms of CF.
She began to realize that her life offers evidence. It offers evidence and hope to those families fearing the very worst from CF. It's that hope. That hope for their child to have the opportunity to grow up, to experience all that life has to offer. It's the hope for the small things that we all take for granted each and every day. So we believe that Pat is here today as living proof. Proof that there is a great life. A great life can be had after the CF diagnosis. See, our CF journey has been filled with a lot of obstacles and a lot of challenges. But we've also experienced immense rewards and great amounts of satisfaction. We've witnessed the development of a lot of new medicines for CF patients. And as Claudia alluded, we're now looking at those medicines that are actually going to cure the gene.